sports. It's in the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk. I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that. Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock.
Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. Here's a scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up with the San Francisco 49ers. It's a rematch of Super Bowl 47 minus one Harbaugh. The Ravens and 49ers are underway. To speak of, call it a one-yard gain up to the 26. The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine. The Lance going to throw. Flush to his right. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of him, and I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
And the throw there going to be incomplete. So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
Wisnowski on to punt as he sends this one away. This is taken at about the 14. A big boot that time. 57 yards the official distance. And the Ravens, they'll take over. Jackson and the Ravens come up now first and 10 at their own 19-yard line. They go play action with Jackson. And he's got his receiver. That's Sammy Watkins. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A big play on the catch and run, covering 34 yards.
Well, that's something that this defense is not going to be able to allow if they're going to have success here. They've got to be able to wrap up and get guys on the ground. They end up letting him get away, and it turns into a big play here early on. I can just see veteran observers of the game shaking their heads and talking about the dearth of tackling in the game today.
Throwing now, Jackson on first down, escaping the pressure right. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. The escapability in evidence there is that one. Good for 15 in the first. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Jackson from the shotgun. And seeing no options, he just tosses this one away incomplete. Now that'll bring up second down.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
To throw on second and 10, Jackson. And this is incomplete.
Now he was looking for Rashad Bateman there.
Third down here.
So back-to-back incompletions. Third down here in 10, but you're still in field goal range.
And that's the thing to keep in mind. They're in field goal range. So now you don't take any unnecessary risks, but you try and find a way to get back to what you were doing earlier in the drive in order to finish this one off.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at third and 10. Now it's Jackson. And he will not be able to hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's fourth down.
I like what they tried to do there. Tried to hit him with something quick, get the ball in his hands, and hope he could make some yards after the catch and pick up a first down. Weren't able to do so on that play.
Tucker's kick is good. And the Ravens strike first at 3-0. In the end, the opening drive, Charles, does yield points. Maybe not the touchdown that they wanted, though.
Yeah, but bottom line, they wanted to get something out of that drive, and they did that. 3 points, they won't turn that down at all.
And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And the last drive, the first drive for them, not very good. 3 and out. What do they go to here?
Well, you don't look down at your play sheet and say, this is what the problem is. Now, let's find out who my playmakers are. Get the ball in their hands, and maybe the offense will move a little bit
better. Sometimes it's more important to get it to the right people rather than dialing up the right number.
Exactly.
Or the right play, yeah.
That too.
On first down, they go with Mostert again. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and 2. On second down, Mostert. And he is going to lose yardage here. Here's Lance. That's into double coverage and intercepted. Picked off by Tavon Young. And his guys are going to take over at the 34-yard line. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well, and they took the shot downfield. They were more than prepared for that one.
16 yards right off the bat with a first down. They'll run it for the first time with Williams. And down to the 44, 5 yards that time.
Brandon, 5 yards on that run? Let's get back to the huddle and make sure you're back. You spend time with your offensive line and give them credit. Hard to move those 300-plus pounders at the line of scrimmage, and they did for a significant chunk of yardage.
From the 44, Jackson throwing the out route and complete. That's Andrews. Jackson to Andrews on that one. First down, Baltimore. They'll throw on first down with Jackson. Flushed out right. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
That was an excellent job of recognizing the situation. His first read wasn't there. Heck, his second read wasn't there. But he bought himself a little extra time scrambling out of the pocket, got to the sticks, and picked up the first down.
3-0 after one on EA Sports. Off the play fake. Here's Jackson. Eluding the pressure right.
And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22. He'll get five out of the scramble. It's second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. They picked up 5 yards last time. Now they double it and get 10 here.
Actually love the run right there. This guy's known for his quickness, but also for his speed. He's able to get to the second level almost before you blink if you give him any type of blocking. Always talk about slot receivers, and they're usually known as quicker than fast. In this case, we've got a guy who's quick and fast, and he used it to great advantage.
And now Jackson will look to throw it. Flush to his right. And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down. Here's Jackson. They'll roll him out right. And that'll be taken in by Andrews for a Ravens touchdown. A 1 yard touchdown pass. And the Ravens will add on to their lead.
You get down near the goal line, this is where having a sure-handed tight end becomes a luxury. And it pays off big time, especially when the defense sells out against the run. And he finds himself open for an easy touchdown.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. The result's not great thus far. A punt on the first drive and an interception last time out.
Now let's face it, every team wants to come out on the field and play with some confidence, play some tempo, play with some rhythm. And when you're making the...
And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Justin Matabike. It'll go as a loss of about 8 as he gets in there to drop him. Another try after the first down sack. Lance getting this out to the flat. Mostert. And he's able to get out to the 32. Brought down there. It'll be a pickup of 15 as that'll lead to third down. They'll try and run here with Mostert. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. 41 yards rushing for him now, and he's carried the ball just 5 times. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. Mostert. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a 2nd and 3. Lance a handoff here to Mostert. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. He'll get a dozen there, and it's a first down, 49ers. They hand it off to Mostert. And past the 30, down to about the 27. Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. From the 27, Lance. The first catch of the game for George Kittle. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. He's got his first catch here before halftime, and it goes for a first down. Here's Mostert. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. Give him 2 yards on that one. 2nd and goal now. One more time with Mostert. A nice run there as he picks up 6. It's going to be 3rd and goal now. The Ravens going to use the 2nd of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. Now it's a former Raven. This is Kyle Juszczyk. The 49ers now going to use the 1st of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. Lance to throw for it on fourth down. That's caught by Deebo Samuel. Touchdown, San Francisco. 2 yards on the touchdown there. And the 49ers are on the board here in the final minute of the first half. The extra point by Sly is up and good. And the lead is down to two. Here is Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive.
And with a 2-point lead in hand, they may not do anything too aggressive here.
Catch is made by Marquise Brown. And he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield. 25 yards that time. From midfield now, here's Jackson. That's complete. It's Devin Duvernay. Give him 9 there on the first down completion.
And just a yard to go here on second down.
Jackson now. And that's incomplete. Clock stops with 10 seconds left.
Devin Duvernay, the intended receiver.
And it's third and short.
Well, that one was all about the defender making life difficult for the receiver. Very tough for a guy to hold on to the football through all that contact. He ends up forcing the incompletion.
On third and one, Jackson. And he's got his man, Marquise Brown. And he's going to be out of bounds down around the 35-yard line.
Jackson on target to Brown for a Ravens first down.
Now Jackson. Trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the safety, Jarquiski Tart. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
And Brandon, this is a real nice job defensively of getting inside a quarterback's head and figuring out, okay, where's he going with the football? Because you can make an educated guess defensively, not all the time, but sometimes. And when you're right, you've got a decent chance of coming away with the football.
So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports.
Both teams going back through their game plans, making their final halftime adjustments. And for the call of the second half, we go back up to Baltimore and rejoin Brandon and Charles.
And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it first and 10. They go play action now. Jackson. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 30. And he will not get all the way home, but he will take this back down to about the 2-yard line. Not the way you envision things to start out the third quarter. One play and already a turnover.
It's interesting. You and I were talking with the coach.
And he'll take this into the end zone for a San Francisco touchdown. Raheem Mostert taking it in from 2 yards out. And the 49ers have now taken the lead.
He had the option to hand that football off. I think it's safe to say that he made the right decision. That was a heck of a run.
It certainly was, and when you mentioned the option, most people think the quarterback's not going to keep the ball. You know, in the NFL, that's usually not the recipe for being around too long. So when you do keep it, it often surprises the heck out of a defense.
Here is Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And last time wasn't pretty. One play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
See what happens. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. Now Jackson on first down.
Slings it to Anders, and it's complete. The tight end has it. A gain of 6 there on first.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion that would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
It's a pickup of 11 at a Baltimore first down. Throwing is Jackson. Being chased out left. First down and more for Jackson. And he gets this one down to the 24. That was a broken play, but it ends up being a good play. The scramble goes for 20. And now the 49ers signal for a timeout defensively. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. Jackson escaping the pressure right. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down.
Looked to me like they adopted what my kindergarten teacher always said. If at first you don't succeed, try again. And finally, able to hold him in check. He'd been carving him up running the ball.
That's the first time I think I've seen where the coverage was good downfield and they accounted for him and stopped him for a short pickup.
Yeah, I don't think it was a big adjustment, but much more emphasis on making sure they knew where he was when he decided to take off and go.
So not quite a first and goal. It's first and 10 from the 10. From the gun, Jackson flushed out right. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1 yard line. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple. Now they'll run, Murray. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. Latavius Murray taking it in from a yard out. And the Ravens have retaken the lead. So they brought the extra bulk in down on the 1 yard line, and they're able to push this one across.
Yeah, I can just see your face right now because I know we're mind melding on this one. Coach Madden would love this. Power football, hat on a hat, chest to chest, driving forward. Touchdown.
John Harbaugh thought about it, and now his guys are going to go for the two-point conversion. They'll try to run with Murray. And he pushes forward but comes up short of the goal line as he'll get a yard down to about the 1. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway, and they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
On second and 7, Lance. And trying to get it to Samuel, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Patrick Queen. And it's a terrific return here as he's going to have him set up with a first and goal right at about the 6-yard line. Well, that puts a little bit of a wrinkle in their comeback bit.
Yeah, everything had turned around for them, hadn't it? I mean, things were now going their way. But you did mention it's a wrinkle in their comeback bid. It's not the death knell for them by any stretch, but now they've got some extra work to do in order to climb all the way back.
And he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. They give him 5 that time as they draw a bit closer here for a second and goal.
An opportunity to get a drive started here at the end of the third quarter. What you're trying to do is break the game down a little bit. Don't let your guys see too deep into the game, into the future, and say, oh, we got to get here. No, right here, right in front of them, melt the clock down, get to the fourth quarter, try and keep going.
And that'll be taken in by Andrews for a Ravens touchdown. Mark Andrews, a beast in the red zone with his second touchdown of the game. And the Ravens have used the short field to their advantage as they cash in for 6. This time, the extra point up and good. And the lead is up to 8. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And here we are almost through three quarters of play, and this passing game still has not really found any kind of rhythm.
Put it mildly, because they're not even over 100 yards yet. And in today's NFL, where it's a pass-first league, that is quite surprising. Not many teams patient enough to stick with the run. Everybody wants to advance the ball through the air. They've got to get their timing back.
And he's going to lose yardage here. He's able to switch ends as time has run out on this third quarter of play. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we play three quarters. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Now after the sack, Lance and the Niners staring up here at a third and long. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Forced out to his left. Room past the 20, and all the way up to the 21-yard line. Pretty good job escaping the pressure, gets him 15 yards on the scramble, but now it's fourth down. And they'll go for it. Lance. Now Lance unable to escape, and down he goes. The Niners go for it, but it doesn't work out. And the Ravens get the football back and in great shape. Now a first down carry. It's Williams. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. A solid pickup of 13 sets him up first and goal. To throw is Jackson. Eluding the pressure right. And he takes this down to about the 2 before going out of bounds. Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's second down. Murray. And he gets halfway there down to the 1-yard line. Call it a gain of a yard as they get a little bit closer here. It's third and goal. Once more Murray. And he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, but no more than that. No gain on the play, and what to do now on fourth and goal. Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to 2 remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. Here we go. A big play and a tight game late. They're going on fourth and goal. Jackson will keep it, and he'll get it. He's over for the touchdown. Lamar Jackson keeping it himself from a yard out, and the Ravens will extend their lead.
Well, that's certainly going to bump up the old win probability index, because now it's a 2-score game here in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, you're taking me to that deep water now, win probability index. This game's definitely not over. We're not looking at a half percent or something. It's just 2 scores. But the way that this team has played, to me, what I've seen, they absolutely deserve to win this game. They've been the better team by far throughout.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off by Patrick Queen. And a super return as he gets us all the way down inside the 25-yard line. Certainly not what he was hoping for, Charles. That's now 3 interceptions in this ball game.
But there's a lot of knowledge to be gleaned every time you throw an interception if you do things the right way. And hasn't there been a pretty darn good quarterback along the way who threw a lot of interceptions early, learned from them, and became great later?
Who would that be?
That'd be one Peyton Manning. Threw 28 his rookie year. That's the NFL record. How'd things turn out for him?
I think okay. He's the guy in all the commercials now, right?
Yeah, I think he's doing okay.
And that'll be taken in by Andrews for a Ravens touchdown. Mark Andrews, there to make the grab. And the Ravens have used the short field to their advantage as they cash in for six. Tucker with the extra point. And the lead opens up now to 22 points. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because a one play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action?
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him flip.
And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by Tavon Young. And the return stops at the 39-yard line.